Here we are in Gosport. Welcome to the Royal Navy Submarine Museum. We're here a bit late because we had to drive all the way here, so let's hope we can cover much of it today. Lizzie Boats Bay Learning Center. What's this? Globe probe. 1,500 feet. A diver suit?
Yeah, a diver suit.
Cool. Holland 1, the Royal Navy's first submarine. So we bought our full Navy tickets already. Wow, look at that. Ooh, that is the submarine. Who's he excited? Torpedo it. Just getting our tickets. Wow, we're about to enter the submarine.
We're going to the wheel top.
Gotta get your tickets and no food or drink permitted, and you're allowed to take photos. Okay, let's go then. It's like entering the planes.
What's that?
He wants to touch the hatch. Can you touch it?
Stand up, finish! Oh, yeah!
This is where they're dying.
I heard it's the road to Rio. There's always Dorothy L'Amour. And there'll be cartoons.
Oh! People sleeping in these bunks. Did you hear someone snoring, Bruce? Nice dining area in here. And some more bunk beds. Got a lot of audio effects as well to make you feel like you're in here, actually being one of them.
I wish my family could get drunk as
this. Not having an English flag. This is like the captain's room or something.
What's
the
next one?
It's just like a little, I don't know, maybe it's a leisure area. Got my mystery scope. That's like green because the thresholds are quite high. So what have you seen, Bruce?
A living room.
A living room?
And there's a cave.
Yes, got some chintzy upholstery. Because you're not supposed to go in there. It's historical things, no? That's where you wash your teacups after having tea. What have you found, Bruce? Full, half, slow, stop. Ooh, you can choose a speed. Depth in feet. Tells you how deep it's at. To this periscope? Wow. Bruce was just asking about what's upstairs. And we'll talk about the captain's bunk as well as his. It's not like an office. It's his work there.
I can see everything out there.
You can? What can you see?
The building. Look at that!
This looks like some kind of military equipment. Is that Morse code being transmitted? Telegram.
That's the toilet.
Nice. Every submarine needs one.
If you need the toilet, you use it.
I wonder how much there's a queue of. Oh, there's another one. Oh, good. Not much of a queue then. There's three toilets and some
other
things. That's right. Brush your teeth too. This is where they cook the food. Not a very big area for cooking, huh? Cooking for a whole group of people. Not easy.
Hey, keep your nose out. You'll know when it's good and ready.
Sinks just to wash plates and things.
Steampunk is in your heart. Do you hear that word? Do you remember that word that I said?
Well, what's that tunnel-like thing, Daddy?
It's like a
missile. Wow. There's a bunk bed in this sort of like an engine room as well. So I don't know if that means somebody sleeps here the whole time or they take turns or something. Raise voltage of D machine. You have to raise the voltage of D machine. We're just gonna raise the voltage. Ooh, gotta adjust your eyes to the lightning. Some books to give you jumpers, sweaters, and shirts. I'll grab a wind waker. For the kids, you can get them hoodie, t-shirts. You can get cookie cutters here. Wow. So the one that Bruce really wants is this. Like 800 pieces, wow, and it's what, like over 40 pounds? Not sure we can get that today. What have you got in your hands?
These
Skywings, cool. You've got a lot of these build your own model things, and you've got like simpler versions as well, like these where you can just cut and piece together. And this is sort of a thing called sub a tub. So you've got pieces in there which you assemble, so different levels of assembly. What'd you get?
A model!
So it's a pencil sharpener, is it, Bruce?
Yeah!
Sharpen the pencil.
Okay. Yeah.
What are you waiting for, Bruce?
Water bus!
Let's try a water bus so we can go to the other side of Portsmouth Historic Dockyards. Yeah. And you have to get in the queue early because we actually missed the boat, which was an hour ago. Just take note if you come here.